another episode of Skate Line MED, and if I was this ball, I would have 86'd that nigga. You ain't crossing me like that.
Brody.
Baker is eating. Trips to Dubai? Whole team out there? Stacking clips? One spot, but hey, why would you leave the boss hanging, Figgy? On his trick, he took you to Dubai, gave you a front side flip on a block that he could have did as easy and everybody would have ooh wowed out there, made him go to his second favorite trick, and you left him hanging. You probably thought he was waving to the camera or some shit on some vacation. It did kind of look like an awkward hot. Like, why would you have your hand like this? You want to do that Russian dance where they put their hands like this and go in circles and shit? Nigga, I'm not with that. Knuckles. Ah, shit. Why do y'all do that? Damn. Kids wildin' at Daniel Land. You don't have to get at him like that, his mama. Anyways, Mr. Costa, congratulations on being pro, son. There you go. And it's like superficial. We talked about it like a month ago, but now it's real. Invented new tricks, skated to 80s music, walked up your board mid-part. This is enjoy all the way. 3 out of 10 of the enjoy commandments crossed off in one video part. You didn't wear the coonskin hat, but that is fine. You did good, you got a 30%. Which is an F. This week's damn nigga, this might be where the rabbit hole ends, goes to Skate Gustavo. With some oh my goodness. And a little tick, but that's fine. Watching that new Tour East video where a shot was nollie flip crooked smoother than an inside layer of boiled eggs. Corey Kennedy has not retired that brown vest from the Chronicles video. He's wearing the same shit. Take a shower, nigga. Anyways, it's not the point. Pause right here. Tell me who it is. Even though you're not there, and I'm by myself in the studio. Who is that? Thankfully, that is not Rick Howard. It's not all over yet. He didn't jump shit, Jordan Darkside, none of that. It was just a little nigga that looks just like him that is gonna have to get a complete wardrobe, face, everything changed, because I can't do this. Uh-uh. That was too close for my comfort. I thought it was all over. Atlantic Drift takes us to Paris. Todd Knox and friends decide to destroy a few spots. Those things were just made to skate. Are you serious? If I go here and I get a ticket, I'm gonna look at the officer like, I want you to walk down those stairs and use this so I can see how stupid you look. You want me to try to walk down like this and shit so you can get around the train and get the fuck out of here. I understand why these dudes got quick set of feet now, okay? Cause cobblestone cracks, if you're hearing that in those videos, that is ridiculous. But they like, no, let's just keep it vintage. Don't modernize it. The Kings wanted it this way. This is how they had it when they were riding through these streets. No, even the Kings are sitting in that shit like, why did I let these niggas build this road like this? Are you serious? Until the Queen was sitting on that lap and that nigga was getting that bop, bop, bop. Elizabeth was backing that motherfucker up like 99 to 2000 on that nigga when they was on. But other than that, I now understand quick setup. This good night from another episode of Skate Line MED and Shane O'Neill, that switch pedal alley, was a slap in the face. Switch flip fine. Pedal alley, get the fuck out of here. Another episode of Skate Line MED is done. There's two links right here, click them.